Are you concerned that an app called LockApp.exe might be a virus? Well, in this video, we will look at what LockApp is and show you ways to check if it's in a virus and also how to disable it if you feel you do not need it. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article linked in the description. First off, it's an official application from Microsoft and is part of the default lock screen app on Windows. It's safe. It's usually located under Windows System Apps Microsoft.LockApp. It is possible that this could be doing a lot more than that, including notifying you about an update when you unlock your PC. So, if you find it working here, /Windows/System/Apps/Microsoft/LockApp right here, then it's legitimate. In any case, when in doubt, always run your antivirus or a Windows Defender scan. If you want to disable LockApp, you can use the registry editor. Open the registry editor. Before going any further, it is a good idea to back up the registry, create a system restore point, or both, then go to HKEY, Local Machine, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, Authentication, Logon UI, Session Data. You will see a D word called Allow Lock Screen. Double click on it and set the value to 0. Click OK and restart your system. Then, if you ever want to re-enable it, then just go back in and set the value to 1.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.